What's up, guys? I hope you're having a heck of a day. I'm not really sure what I can do today, but I have something in mind. I got my cards. I want maybe some of them. I've got two cards already ready up there. What is this? Let me see the name first. So, 7 Ford Mustang. So this is a Mustang. This is the Ford racing car, I think, and it is a Ford. Yep, Ford Falcon race car. So it is. It's made in Malaysia. I'll go and get my own one. This little police buggy. Yep. Two. This red. Oh, wait. Dodge Daytona. I don't know. Next one down here is. What's that name? It looks like all red. Maybe. This is. Ranger, I think. Let's see, can you see that? Can you see that? No, because I'm done already. But hope you're enjoying this video right now, because you better. I do know how I love WWE. Yeah, kind of goes up. Especially GTS Grim's Joy Show. That's going to be in the link in the description to check out his channel, subscribe to him, and always subscribe to Riley. And subscribe to Riley Reference and like the video. And one thing, I am awesome. I'm going to get my belt. Speedbagel. So, do you know how I said I like GTS? I may have made the GTS World Heavyweight Champion with a piece of paper stuck on the blue tag and look, it's the old one. It's WWE. It's WWE, but it's the old one. What do you want to see? That's my guitar. And the piece of paper I was talking about. My sister drew this, the Ultimate Warrior, and look, I colored that in, you can tell this is bad. Yeah, basically that's the stuff that I'm showing you right now, but I have to go back in the lounge room to go and get my WWE wrestling figures. That's what I can actually get here. So one of my favorite, but not my less favorite. My less favorite is The Miz. By the way, I got two Dean Ambrose's. Remind me of the Dean Ambrose, yeah. This is Dean Ambrose Elite Series 1. You can get the shirt with it too. And it also came with a fire extinguisher and a microphone. And the jab is here! And by the way, this is the other Dean Ambrose. I put the Rock's armband. Took it off and put it on him. So he's my own character. He's called Triple R because my name is Riley Robert Ruffin. And the second one is my other wrestling figure, and it is The Miz. The Miz, though, it's not really favorite. And the one that you saw on that piece of paper. The Ultimate Warrior, who came with that belt, like the old Intercontinental belt, I think. Yeah, look at his mask. This is lots of detail in the body. There's lots of detail in the little things. And if you don't know, the Ultimate Warrior also has some black eyes. And I like it because the mouth is actually open like he does in the ring. And one hand came off, so look, I had to put a spare hand from this guy. I'll show you in a second. Right, let us just a second. This guy. This is the thing I had. This is a Ghostbusters guy. I had to take off his thingies. Do you even get a scene? Remember, I had to squeeze it on there, by the way. So that's that. And hope you have a heck. I hope you had a heck of a day today. And just saying, peace out. Cause okay, I copy Jake Paul's stuff. It's every day, bro.